John, is that you, John? Oh, sorry, I thought you were my buddy. They know that person's pressed, yet they're just spraying the fuck out of them. So much for freedom of the press. So much for a right to peacefully assemble. So much for a right to be free from cruel and unusual punishment. These guys are completely breaking their oath to the Constitution.